Hi, welcome to my craft room. Today I wanted to show you my vintage journal. This one has four signatures and I use a Reader's Digest book because I love the size of it. I put corner protectors on the front and on the back. I have a little key. I have some embellishment and then I have a ribbon closure. This one is loaded. So I have a little pocket here that's made out of an envelope and I have two tags here. Some writing space, and then I have some paper lace along the edge. And then I have a little pocket up here with some writing paper in it, a pocket here with two places to write. All the edges are inked with vintage photo. Little pocket here. This flips open this way. And I have a pocket here and an old time card here. That flips shut. Vintage receipt. There's a little pocket with a tag, a little typewriter patent, another pocket up in here. This one has a pocket on the side here with some writing space here. Pocket on the side, a pocket on the top, and then I have a pocket over here with a little tab. A pocket, this has a paper up here. This flap has a writing spot here, writing spot up here. It opens, place to write, and a pocket with two writing spots there. Just a little side tuck there, the vintage receipt. This flips open. There's a pocket here with paper here and paper back here also. This has a pocket on this side, flips open, pocket on this side, and lined paper. Just two pockets with music, the old music paper. Pocket here, pocket here, pocket up here with some paper inside. This is just tucked underneath here. Side pocket. There's also a top pocket on here too. That flips open. Little belly band. Some writing paper, writing tag. One, two, three pockets. Little ephemera inside. This has a little tuck here. Little tuck on the side here. This has a little tuck here. Little tuck here to write. This opens. Lined paper. These circles, I just cut out of a book. That's the numbers of the chapter. So I just decided to cut it out with a circle punch. And then I use them throughout my journals. These have just paper up top. Little pockets. Pocket here. Pocket up top. Little belly band with some cards to write on. Little tuck there, little tuck here. Place to write. I just cut a clock in half. Little tuck here. Old receipt here. This comes up and over the top. This is the flap, so this holds this in place. This opens, place to write. Then you have a tuck back behind. So then that tucks back down in there and it holds it in place. Just some lined paper. There's little tags. A little ephemera tucked back behind. Some more tags back here. Telegram. Little tags here. This opens. Little tag back here. Little tuck on this side. This This I used to use as a belly band, and then I tucked pieces behind. And you can write on the back. Tuck here. Little tuck up in here. Little spots to write in these pockets. There's a side pocket here. This is an old prescription. Little tag. Some more ephemera. Three little pockets, and each pocket has a little tag inside. Some ephemera tucked behind. Some paper lace. And there's a little card in here to write on. And then I had paper lace here too, to match. Here's telegram and some tags just stuck in the pocket there. Always lined paper. I used paper out of the Tom Sawyer book. Little pockets, three little pockets here. This is just a paper clip, and I clipped on the receipt. Little tuck here. Tag here, lined paper on the back to write, and that matches colors. Little tag there, little card to write on here, tucked in the side. This is an accordion letter. It flips open, and then that tucks right back in there. Little pocket here made out of some tags, and that's the end of the book. That's my new vintage one. Thanks for watching.